For nearly 20 years or more, it's been illegal to sell fireworks in St. Bernard Parish, but a recent ordinance has changed that, at least for now. And as WDSC News reporter Heath Allen tells us, the change did not come without some fireworks of its own.
Yeah, there were definitely some fireworks getting to this point, but first things first, tonight here in Chalmette in St. Bernard Parish, for the first time in really nearly 30 years, it is legal to sell and discharge fireworks in the parish, which means you can celebrate the Saint situation with illegal fireworks. But don't look for a big proliferation of fireworks stands at this point. In fact, only one vendor, Crazy Carl Hodge, was the only vendor who had kind of jumped on things and got his state paperwork in order so that he was able to get all the permits necessary here in St. Bernard Parish to go ahead and open up two stands at this point. One here on Judge Perez, right here at Jean Lafitte, where we are tonight, one further out toward Miro. Those will be the only two stands that are open. Now, the Parish Council actually passed that ordinance earlier in the month over the objections of Parish President Craig DeFerro. He said a parish-wide vote had actually outlawed the fireworks, 30 years ago. He thinks a parish-wide vote ought to bring it back.
And the council has committed that they will put that on the spring ballot so that the public will have an opportunity to weigh in on that. And so this season is sort of, if nothing else, it's a trial run to see how things work out.
Well, legally, there's no requirement that it be reinstituted with a vote on the ballot. So legislatively, we took care of it via ordinance, and he, of course, let it expire into law without his signature.
So you can see there's still a little diverging opinion on what's actually going to happen early next year. Now, Crazy Carl actually had some difficulty getting his permits this afternoon to open up his second stand, but we'll hear from him and some of the other folks around here who are happy to see fireworks back on the stand, back for sale in St. Bernard Parish coming up at 6 o'clock. On your side here in Chalmette, Keith Allen, WDSU News.